in the moment of crisis, in the moment of indecision, in the moment of your horse being unsecure, you're going to be able to start communicating in that moment. So much of the horse industry, nobody practices for the moment of failure. Nobody practices for the moment that the horse is uncomfortable. So when that moment comes, they have no idea how to deal with it.